This is my story on how I got permanently banned from Gorilla Tech's official Discord server. It was about 1 year ago, and the very first mod menu had just come out. So I decided it would be an amazing idea if I recorded myself using it in a public lobby. Turns out, using illegal mods in public lobbies aren't really allowed. And a couple months later, when the video started to grow, some of the Gorilla Tech moderators watched my video and banned me.